Azazal.
Azazal.
What's up, fuckers? Welcome to the Binding of Isaac Tuesday stream. This is the Azazal stream. We'll just be playing Azazal. Hopefully we're actually going to make some progress here. So, yeah, let's just start it. Oh, shit. That's great. That's fucking great. There we go. Great start. Yep. Know it's going to begin when you're in my stream. You know there's going to be no difficulties whatsoever. Fucking go. How's everyone doing today? Hopefully we can actually make some progress here. Okay. Wide awake. Not distracted. Here we fucking go. I could fly. I could fucking fly, goddammit. Okay. Yeah, it's been a week. But, yeah, last time I played was on Tuesday, and I was pretty shit at it. So, yeah. Let's try to do better here. Which, once again, with the Binding of Isaac streams, is gonna be, little talking. I'll talk sometimes to someone in the chat, but besides that, it's gonna be a little talking. Besides me just saying fuck a lot, because I'm trying to concentrate here. Alright, range plus luck. Okay. See if there's an item I can get back here. Azazal. Fuck. Okay, we're good. Just using Google Translate to see how I can really pronounce Azazal here, so here we go. I'll give you a little bit here what I've been working with for the past 4 minutes. Hold on.
Azazal.
There we go. Alright, back to the game. Azazal. God. You know, we're just here to have a fun time here. Who cares if we win or lose? As long as people are having fun here. As long as this gets over 10 views, everything's just gonna be peachy right here. Let me just see if my volume's good here. Hold on. Yeah, we're good. Check key. Oh, whoops, I accidentally paused it. I don't want to do that yet. To make sure to chat with them on my phone in case anyone says anything. Since I don't have a second monitor, I'm not professional at all. I think I'm getting an audio mixer soon. I think that's really gonna help me out. This stream's probably at least gonna be 2 hours. And I'm finally gonna be doing Carrion Part 2 on Thursday. Finally. And, I don't really know what game I'm gonna do next. I kind of have some sort of idea. What do I do? I don't wanna say it. Don't wanna spoil it here. But of course, Carrion's not the last forever. It probably has at least one or two more parts left to it. Probably two. I know there's some sort of DLC, I'll probably play that. The Long Winter, whatever the fuck. Game of Thrones shit. Whatever the fuck you wanna call it. Alright, that's good. Get a finger. Oh my god, what? Azazal. I know it's really pronounced Azazal, but you know. Alright, floor two, here we go. Alright, you may be asking, well, what if this is actually the run? What if this is when you beat this, Azazal? What if this is where you finally beat Mom's heart and everything? And we'll probably do some, challenges after. If that's alright with you guys. But it's just gonna be Isaac's stream today. But it's Binding of Isaac Tuesday. I'm gonna point at you! It doesn't even hurt him. What does he do? Oh, I guess it just shows the direction I'm gonna shoot, even though I can't exactly shoot in that direction. Diagonally, I mean. That's great. Well, this round's probably gonna end shitly. Oh yeah, especially with some like the heart. Oh no, I think we're good. Probably good fucking last words fucking annihilated by the haunt. Damn it. Whatever. Oh my fucking god, I walked right in that. God damn it, I'm not even fucking tired. What the fuck is wrong with me? Fuck. If we can get to 300, I guess. Oh my fucking god. This guy. What the f- I don't remember this. Oh god, I don't remember this guy.
Judgment.
Let's use easier. been? So far, so good. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. I'm gonna get hit. Oh, shit, yeah! Fuck yeah. They should start being more aggressive in this game. Got another heart. There we go. Find him already. This is 4-3. I think this is 4-2 actually. Don't want to do that, but that's fine. Here. Five hearts. That's pretty great. Actually. Well, shit. Fuck. That, okay, well, I wish you knew what that pill did. I range down. Oh my fucking god. I need my range up. What's my range at? 1? Range is at 0. That's fucking dog shit. As worse than what I first start out with. God damn it. Thank you. I think down here is just to the next floor, which I don't want to go to. I have hearts still, that's fine. Ah! Ah! That's not that difficult. I got a tail now? I don't see a tail. That spider fucking saved my life. This is probably another shit run here. Get it? Get the joke? Haha. That is. Come on. Oh, he's really slow. Coming towards me! Oh, dude. Oh, kill. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's a lot of shit. 7 keys. Underwear? Yep. Finally, I got my fucking range up. Holy shit. Thank you. yet. You know, let's save up. Cause we didn't even fight the boss. We didn't even fight the boss in this area yet. Remember correctly, Dark One wasn't that difficult. Got him. Health. That's what I need. Alright, next floor. Oh, we're not doing good. Come on. Oh god, what? Hey. Oh, it was the fly, wasn't it? Yeah, okay. Once again, this is probably gonna be a dud run where I'm gonna die. That's it, I don't believe in myself here, but give me like 2 seconds. I'm gonna put this on, be right back. Hold on 1 second, guys. Alright, we're back. I said to check something. Alright, round 3. Alright. Got lucky. Thank you. Okay. Alright, this guy's gonna be easy. Well. We give it to this fucker, thank you. Well, yeah, there we go. Easy. Go get the item for this place. What is that? What is that circle right there? I guess it's good. Is it still here? Yeah, it's still here. Isn't dad like Satan or someone in this game? Or is it God? I really don't know. Oh shit! Okay, yeah, he's killing people. Well, this may actually be the round that I win. Just because of that item that I just got. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, what the fuck? Shit out of my fucking head. Oh no, somebody fucking did one of those dodges just now that I really should be on hit them. Let's see how he does against the boss. So much damage he actually does here. Oh my god! Holy shit! This feels like it's gonna be the run. I think we got this. I think we got this so much, you know what I'm fine, I'm fine. I was gonna say, I cannot, you know what, I'll fucking grab that item, but I don't really want to be honest. I don't wanna take the chance. But this may actually be it. It has been an hour in and we may already fucking beat my goal here for today. I feel way more confident now. Ten. You know, I'll grab the item now, why not? I can't get it. I completely forgot. I leave. I can't get it. Shit. Whatever. That's fine. Alright, round three. Four, three, I mean. Here we go. Yeah! Good job, Dad. Oh, yes! Fuck. the boss already. Oh, fuck, yeah. Alright, we didn't even get the item in this place yet, so let's fucking go. Got my horns. Everything's actually looking up right now. Whoops. I didn't mean to run into that guy. I was... Whatever. He's dead. Still got 5 hearts. PhD? Five and a half hearts, everything's looking out. He's looking up. Doing good. I don't know what that did. Here we go. Wall 4. Oh, that was a good dodge right there. I got this one. Oh, no, never mind. Got the Bible. Doesn't that like give me hearts, I thought? Yeah, okay. Look at my dance. I also have a mask on. Pretty, I don't know if I don't want to open those. I can like invincibility to shit. Can I like blow these up? Let's fucking go. Easy. We have a secret all the way at the top. Three coins, yep. Back down. Speed run. Fuck! You know what? I opened it anyway. An accident. Why not just do all of them? Whoops. I was thinking in my head, don't do it, don't do it. Well, five. Why did he get a ball? Oh, that heart was useless. Come on, bitches. Come on. Come here. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Got hit. Really? I don't see any defense. Oh, we're definitely getting that. Put five in here. It looks so fucked up. Where's my mask?
Puberty.
Five hearts. Thank you. Ooh. Oh shit. You go off a fucking cliff. How are you still alive, you sack of shit? Easy part. Yeah! One second. That's not supposed to be bandage girl, is it? Am I floating around me? Oh, she just shoots stuff. That's awesome. Fuck yeah. No, like I keep saying this before, this may be the round here. Round 3 may be the round. Third gem to charm, motherfuckers. What do we got? Beat up. Oh, fuck yeah! 8 hearts. Oh, I'm wrecking house. Yo, it's so fast. What's my speed at? My speed isn't even at maximum. It seems too fast. Shit, what the fuck? I have so much money!
Two of spades.
This isn't mom, is it? Can't be. It is! Okay. My mom's probably gonna get fucking wrecked here. Am I just playing like Beware the Bosses here? Oh, that was okay. This would be the last wave, right? Okay. Okay. Still going. Okay. Why is fighting every single fucking boss? Oh God. Monster Dukes is probably just the tougher version of Monster Duke, yeah. I'm still alive, yeah. I wanna know. Oh God. It's Chubbs. That is actually really helping me out here. Did he like sacrifice himself if I hit him with the purple thing? But the... I don't think it's called bandage, but bandage girl shot. I also have never seen this guy before. It's like Super Dingle or something probably. Yeah. Oh my God, what are you? What the fuck are you? There's Monster. I think it's just a random order. I have no idea where I am right now in the bosses. Like, am I gonna be fighting Mom here? I have no idea. I know I fought a lot of them. Cause I know these two are both, floor 1 and 2 enemies. For 1 and 2 bosses, I mean. And we're done! What the fuck? Okay. What happens if I take this? Okay. Well, that was intense as shit. Wow. Okay. Well, we beat Mom. Now we just need to beat Mom's heart. Almost there. Put this tube with one bomb. Yeah, not much is actually going to kill me here. Stats at okay. Pretty much my attack power is at all the way at the top here. My range is okay, luck's okay, speed's great. Oh shit! Don't wanna go in there. Almost hit a bomb. Get the skull. Skull, and that's gonna come down in a second. Yep. Bony hand. Whoops. Alright, let's fight already. Yeah! I keep getting the guy to lick them all. What the fuck? What is going on? I look so fucking weird. Not you, if he looks, he's the tactics in Isaac. Ow. If you look so fucking weird, it's a good thing. It means you have so much shit on you that you're almost gonna be unstoppable here. Could be almost unstoppable. There are a few things that can actually kill you. Shit. Oh, he just fucking crushes it. Alright, last floor. Where we fight the heart. He's gonna set us so they can't even hit us. Almost getting out of heart with the Bible. Shit. God, I fucking hate those little shits so much. I Temporary flight, don't need that. Time you learn how, to jump, don't need that either. Bible, there you go. No. Alright, what does this do? We need to fucking zip zoop. I only have 3 hearts right now, which is horrible. Fuck! Help from above.
Emergency contact.
Okay. Okay, that's good. I can just get a heart now. That would probably be the fucking best thing that could happen to me right now. I'm streaming for an hour. I can get another heart in a second here. Probably gonna find a actual heart boss in a second. Hopefully I'm able to do something. Hopefully I'm able to kill him. I really hope so. Her. It's mom's heart. Fuck! Alright, we're good. We're good. I have so much fucking money, it's not even funny. Need a heart. Supposedly there's a heart here. Okay. There we go. Where have I not gotten to yet? Put on here. What do we got? Completely forgot what your name was. Good. Okay. A couple more rooms I can go into. I know what a heart is. We can do this. We fucking got this shit. Wow. Not a chance. Alright, here we go! I don't know if I'm gonna... I believe in myself here. Fucking believe in myself. I'm not gonna hit yet. Yes! Woo! Fuck yeah! What's in here? Oh. What the fuck was that door? Finally fucking did it! What'd we get? A rope, a noose, yes. Of course. Okay, then. Am I able to show that in stream here? Hold on a second. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, well, it's shown. Hopefully that's fine. It's just a video game, guys. Come on. Fuck yeah. Hey. just do a normal Isaac one. How about that? You can sit behind that boss door. Stat. Well, don't we have so many lowest stats? Yeah. Money. Oh, that's you. Okay, so I should not spend any money this round. Why are we doing Haunt already? Okay. Oh, I'm already dead. Oh yeah. Alright, let's do a challenge. I just unlocked challenge 6. Solar system. What? The flies have to kill people? Okay. That's kind of okay. Well, this might either be work out really good or really bad. Oh, they're pretty good, actually. They do a good amount of damage, actually. I may be able to beat this challenge. Try the boss. Bam. Damage up on my. Okay. What's shot speed? What would shot speed up do? Would it just make the flies go in a more circular fashion? And if I were to just go over here, they won't be able to hit me. And we'll just need a blue one to just hit them. Look at that. But watch this. Watch this. Boom. Boom. That shit. Can't get anything. As long as the blue one just hits him, yeah, we fucking got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. How many floors do we even have here? Let's go. How many floors we got? Okay, so it's like a normal. Except I don't think there's gonna be any like mom's heart. I think it's just gonna stop at mom probably. I can't even hit explosives. That's kind of good. Look at that. Okay. course it's gonna be Haunt. Of course it's fucking Haunt. If I aim it correctly at him. Come on. Swing it around. Swing it around. Got him. I don't even know if the flies are going even faster here. What's gonna stop with fighting mom is that it needs to be in one place. And I guess you can go back and forth because there's more than one hit spot, the header. Hit point, I mean. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of fucking people. And done. Yeah, look at my mouth. Oh god. This is what happens if you chew tobacco. Don't do drugs, kids. It's like a one up or something. Oh, I can't even. Oh.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, okay, that's gonna help me out a little bit. Get the bouncy ball again. I still don't know what the fuck that shit does. If you could actually control the flies, that'd be so good. But I guess the solo system kind of makes sense. You can't even control them, it's going a complete circle. Come on. Here we go. Got him. Oh, did these flies actually go? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh! Okay. Well, this just changed everything. Flies don't attack me. Flies just help me. Okay. Rooms up here. If we can get like a lot of flies around here, that'd just help me out so fucking much here. Come on. Got no life though. Oh, this went so much better than the last one. I don't think that dirt really does anything for me. The tier and shot speed, I don't think that does really anything. Man. Damn it. Here's down. There we go. Burning shit. Okay, 5 hearts, that's not bad. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, this is definitely the easiest boss. 100%. Easy. I think that was a bad idea to do that. Quick second. There we go. 1 second. Sorry guys, hold on. No, the stream's not done, don't worry. Oh, I don't want that. Okay, whatever you do, not hit RB. Want money? Eat area. That's what you gotta do. You gotta keep the blue one on him at all costs. Oh my god. Four hearts. Oh my god! Well, I'm dead. Waiting to fly around. Fuck! Okay. That challenge is done. I'm gonna take like a 10-minute break here. We'll be back in 10 minutes. Yeah, so you guys just stay cool for that time. Even turn off the music so you guys don't get go fucking crazy here. I changed the title of the stream to plus the Azazal stream plus challenges, and no one thinks that it's just Azazal. Which is not. What's the next challenge we're gonna do? I looked it up. Hopefully it hasn't been done yet. Shit, it has been. Okay, hold on. One second here. Slow roll. We've also been streaming for 1 hour 41 minutes. So this may... Oh. My god. What's the damage? Damage is the max! Range is almost the max. Holy shit! Wow. This, we may do either one or two more challenges depending on how long this takes here. Let me boot the stream up on my phone. Give me a second. Okay. Let me boot up chat. Not boot up chat, but chat up. Okay, we're good. I already have 6 fucking hearts! Alright, let's pick the boss ready, why the fuck not? Wow! Yep.
One makes you larger. Luck. Tears up.
Sorry about that. Got him.
Can't do anything with that. Wow, okay, I'm not doing so hot. Also, I like the feather on my head. I don't know what that does. Hopefully we get some hearts around here soon. Maybe even just shot speed up, maybe. I would like that. Done. Give me shot speed. Or just health, that's okay. Cool. Already done. Alright, let's go. 3 hearts, not that good, but what are you gonna do?
Something's wrong.
Something is wrong. Oh, he's spawned back and he's meat. I completely forgot about that. There we go. I'll get you 2? Wait, what? Whoa. I think I know how to control it now. Let me get these hearts. Let me get these hearts over here. Oh, I can control it somewhat. I didn't know I could do that. I'll just keep holding down the right analog stick. I just keep shooting.
Balls of steel.
That's good. That's not good. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. It's a Dorito. Oh, I never seen that guy before. Don't want to speed down, that would be horrible. Damn, look at that shit. So much money.
Ah.
That was weird. Oh, okay. Let's go up here. Oh, okay. Ow, fuck. Oh, that speed down. Damn it! I can't even run away from little T when it just fucking comes right after them. Okay, that's nothing. Next floor. Okay, so if I hit the death, then everyone just dies. Okay. That was really dumb of me.
Strength.
Okay, so straight to the knees, wait for the boss. If I find a boss, I'm just gonna go right at him. Fuck. On here. Okay. Wow. Okay. Once again, just loaded. I wish I had a bank thing that I could put money in. I hate the skeletons! Fuck! What's my luck at? Looks pretty good, actually. Come here. Here's up, yes. We got this. Oh, it is mom. Oh shit. All right, we need to get rid of all these fucking rocks over here. Get the fuck out of here. Hey. Now, if I were to go in here, I'd be able to do the boss rush. Should I do that? Maybe a bad idea. I was never a holy man. Well, I'm dead. Well! I really don't feel like going through that whole fucking slog again here. What's the tank? We'll do one more challenge. Now, I want to do a quick one. Waka waka. Oh, okay. So yeah, this is gonna be my last challenge here. You know what? I'm done. Yeah. That's we did some stuff. We didn't beat a challenge, but hey, look what we fucking did here. Look what we did. Look at that. That's good enough for me. When the streak is zero, that's fine. Also, we did on hard mode. That's pretty good. Alright. Thank you all for watching the stream here. I really do appreciate it, like always. Carrion Part 2 stream is going to be on Thursday here. Besides that, there may be a stream on Saturday with the Jew and Flaming Hawk. Really depends if they're up to it. If they're not, they may do a... You know, can't do it on Saturday. Friday or Sunday. And if they're not up to it, I'll probably do a stream of maybe a different game. Maybe Isaac. Maybe another Carrion stream. I don't fucking know. We'll probably do something. Alright, I'll see you guys later.